is Senator Martin Heinrich.
He is always an advocate for Catron County and certainly New Mexico, but even more so, he's a friend of my town and supports us in so many ways. And this is a Republican speaking. So I have a lot of respect for this gentleman. He has a few words. Thank you for your attention, Senator Martin Heinrich.
Thank you so much, Lance. I'll try to keep it short and another part for people in my line of business. I want to thank Lance and Penny and Cheryl for all the organizing work. This is an incredible community event, and it's just so nice for me to be part of it this year. We decided to help sponsor the festival this year, in part because my folks have had such a good time working with people here on issues like the post office, like protecting your groundwater from foreign speculators, and I just love coming to this part of our beautiful state. We all live in one of the most beautiful parts of one of the most beautiful states in the nation. And I have a special place in my heart for this part of Catron County. I've spent a lot of winters in a wall tent back here with my friends chasing quail. My son took his first elk not far from here on the Continental Divide. And we have an awful lot to be proud of in this part of New Mexico. So thank you so much. Have a fantastic time today. And I look forward to getting to connect with a lot of you all here. Thank you.